song ministers to you, and I want to dedicate this to my baby girls.
Congratulations, it's a baby boy. I became my dad's first kid, mama's pride and joy. Then once again, they had another kid. He's not heavy, he's my brother, he's my next of kin. That's where it all begins, right there on the east side. In the heart of the brown pride, where we do or die for the family ties. Mama tried her best to make our house a home. It was a test at times, cause daddy was a rolling stone. And he was rolling stone, but a hard working man. We were never left alone, our pops did the best he can. He had this plan, do as I say, not as I do. Don't follow my bad ways, I want the best for you too. Then out the blue, when hard times were taking over, our prayers they came through. Our dad, he got sober, but hold up, it should get better. But for me, it just got worse. Daddy's demons got together on me. Generation curse, the roles reversed. Now it's me living reckless and worse yet. With each breath, it could be my own death wish. I'm in this going nowhere quick, in the fast lane. All gas, no brakes. I still hear my dad say,
slow down. Why you in a hurry to grow up? Life can get real messy, please slow up. Whoa.
Father, but don't come around, don't even bother. You make it harder, so don't even come and pay a visit. Selfish living and sinning will only hurt the children.
Wait. You see the way I was living, that's how my life would have turned out. I couldn't even take care of myself, so how am I gonna take care of a child? But come on, somebody, thank God he saved me. He changed my life story. But this is my real blessed side story, y'all.
Congratulations, it's twin daughters. I kissed her mama, I'm so honored. She made me a father, and now I gotta dedicate my life to be a parent. And it's apparent, it's scary. Can I be transparent? I can't stop staring at our little blessings. Now it's making more sense to why my folks were stressing. First lesson they mentioned, they son, they grow up fast. I blinked my eyes, and in no time it all came to pass. Then like that they went from crawling to walking, blabbing to talking, and now what iPhone they wantin'. They got me going in circles, but this is what I signed up for. Fatherhood's the only hood I would die for. Yeah, I gave my life for, I really mean it. But there's someone who really died for you. His name is Jesus, huh? Would you believe us if we told you that he changed our lives? Without his miracles, then neither y'all would be alive. In life you worry or pray, but you can't do both. So we pray you both are filled with the Holy Ghost. I hope these words I wrote you really take to heart. And know before you were born, God set you apart. And you are fearless and wonderfully made in his image. All things are possible with God, there's no limits. Listen, we're in a fast world, innocence don't last. So one thing that I ask, don't grow up so fast. Slow down.